With Defender Wireless 2K and the SmartSignal app, watching your home or business while you're away has never been easier. Follow these easy steps to see your cameras anywhere with an internet connection. First, connect the NVR to your router using an Ethernet cable. Next, connect your NVR to a power outlet with the included power adapter. Download the SmartSignal app from your smartphone's App Store. When you first open the app, tap Sign Up to create an account using an email address and a password of 8 to 32 characters. Once you've read and accepted the privacy policy, tap Verification Code. Check your account email address for a verification code. Enter this into the field within 60 seconds. You will be automatically logged into your account. Tap the Add button and scan the QR code on the front of the NVR using your phone. If you haven't already set a password on the NVR, you will be prompted to create one. Enter your email address to help recover your password if it becomes lost. All that's left is to set your time zone, and the next screen will connect to your cameras. This setup only needs to be completed once. The same account can be used for viewing one system on multiple smartphones or tablets. For an in-depth look at the features and functions of the app, see our SmartSignal app manual linked in the description. For more great products and how-to videos, visit defender-usa.com.